This lawsuit has been a gift handed to me on a silver platter. There's so many great things that I can do with this. By the end of this entire saga, people are gonna start looking at me in a different way. I'm not a cartoon character. I'm not a meme. I'm a real person with a real family that's made a lot of money in crypto and has done very well, and I try to help people. And yes, I make some enemies along the way. Who are these enemies? Are people that take advantage of people? That's who I go after.